questions. Okay.
Alright.
Do you know what time this occurred exactly last night?
Well, I just looked at my watch. I think it was about 7.
Cut to the cemetery to save time, I see. Then you heard a noise, correct?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But when you shined your flashlight in that direction, however, the murderer had fled the scene. Okay, Mitch, now you gotta think here. You gotta help us out. Did you see anything on this man that might help us identify him?
No.
Nothing?
Nothing at all.